she listens. She says nothing of what she thinks. She just goes stumbling through memories, staring out onto Gray Street. She thinks, hey, how can I come to this? I trained myself a thousand times around the world, but I can't get out of this place. There's an emptiness inside her, and she do anything to fit it in. But all the colors mixed together to gray. Her heart, how she wishes it was different. She prays to God most every night, and though she swears he doesn't listen, there's still a hope in her at night. She says, I pray. Warm, but they all fall deaf ears. Supposed to take it on myself to get out of this place. There's a loneliness inside her, and she'd do anything to fill it in. And though it's red blood bleeding from her now, it feels like cold blue ice in her. The courage. She says, please, just please. There's a crazy man that's creeping outside my door. I live on the corner of Gray Street.